This is the audio log of Frank Delahue, engineering manager assigned to power production dated October 24th, 2145. Reclamation problems continue. Continue to plague the main process. Two more valve overloads on that unit in just the past week. These overloads can destroy the valves, causing very dangerous fire if there isn't enough heat to incinerate sensitive equipment. Today we had only one reported injury as a result of these valve failures, and this is due in large part to the quick response of the engineering team. Our procedure of entering the failure code 842 in the operation terminal has proved adequate, and I recommend no changes in that procedure.
Thank you. Grant Baston, the Environmental Services Supervisor. The date is October 19th. I've been hearing an alarming number of reports on some unexplainable things. Being on another planet and working underground has always been a weird experience. So we always have the occasional report of strange things.
All units.
So what is worrying me is the fact that the number of these reports are up by a lot.
People are
truly frightened.
ID on the assailing force.
Rumors we're hearing about experiments from the Delta Complex
don't have a
are not helping.
Path back to HQ.
The power fluctuations aren't helping at all either. Having the lights flicker constantly and losing power for several minutes at a time is scaring everyone down here. I'm doing my best to keep people in track, but we're continually shorthanded. Someone's reporting in sick almost every day. I'll keep my director apprised of the situation, and we'll continue to log reports as I get them.
Track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base. Over.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CT there. Out.